Hard to tell. The 0-1. Hit fair, third baseline. Deazza around third, or on his way to third. They're going to wave him home. They overshoot the cutoff man. Chisenhall throws to the plate. They got him! Oh! A close play at home, and Deazza is punched out by the first base umpire who rotated around to make the call. Dan Bellino. And a big play early in this game as Deazza is gunned down by Lonnie Chisenhall. Rotino overshot Cabrera, the cutoff man, but Chisenhall was online to grab it. He threw it home. Marson applies the tag.
Let's watch. Overthrows the first cutoff man, but the trailer right there. Chisenhall gets it, gets rid of it quickly. He's safe. That foot was on the plate. And they call him out. Watch the front foot. Deazza. They tried to get aggressive, and there comes the tag. They may have caught a break right there, but Bellino right on it. Look at McAllister says yes. And when you're having a tough time scoring runs, a third base coach sometimes will be a little more aggressive trying to get him in there when you're not hit with runners in scoring position.